but by irradiating strawberries or lettuce or other leafy vegetables, you can kill E. coli, and E. coli does kill people. In fact, kills a lot of people each year.